And I'm very pleased that today with us is Madame Gigi Costa, who is the representative of Greece in UNESCO for this cultural heritage event, among other activities, and she will speak to you in a couple of minutes. But thank you for coming, Madame Gigi Costa. It is our pleasure to have us with you, and thank you for your effort to work together in many Mediterranean countries in order to have this Mediterranean diet as the cultural heritage of Europe. Allow me also to thank our colleagues, the Messer Düsseldorf, for their initiative, and Mr. Michalidakis, who will speak in a minute, to have a separate exhibition every 2 years, starting from this September, only from the good quality Mediterranean products. And in this way, not only promote our commercial business to the rest of Europe and the rest of the world concerning the products themselves, but also, in the meantime, get the rest of the people know of the significance of this healthy diet. So the goal is twofold: one for the Mediterranean product and one for the principle and the hygiene and the good benefit of the Mediterranean diet itself.
In Düsseldorf, I bring greetings from the management of Messe Düsseldorf. We drove here this morning to be with you today, and we are delighted that you have found a certain amount of interest in what we are proposing to do together here in September. Mediterranean food, we believe, as Messe Düsseldorf, is a very important activity to undertake, around which we can rally a lot of our resources and bring our resources to the table. Messe Düsseldorf, you might know, a little piece of propaganda, ranks 5th in the international scheme of trade show organization, and within Germany ranks 2nd as an international trade show company, right after the Frankfurt colleagues and competitors. And we are delighted to have this new topic to discuss with you, to bring our resources as an international trade show company to bear on making it a success already in September of this year.
Has been registered to untouchable World Heritage Monuments of UNESCO. We are still working on this direction, and we are working with the Federation of Hostel and Hotel Association in Greece. We have organized 2 big events, one in Corfu and another one in Crete, that we are promoting the Mediterranean diet for breakfast in the hotel. And as well, we are promoting the georoute, which means the places of Greece who are not like, as we can say, the vitrine, but other areas that we have to develop, because there is a program, Culture Tourism Development, and we are following this project of UNESCO, as well as we are trying through schools, because we have the Associated School of UNESCO. It's a system which is part of the whole schools of Greece, and we're promoting through programs promoting the Mediterranean diet. And this is something that we try to learn how to fit ourselves into this kind of problems. National Commission is available, is waiting, directions, guidelines, everything that we might be supporting, the whole thing.
It did spread around and it took its way to the rest of the world. We will hardly find another region in the world where people talk so proudly about the taste and the variety of their food products. Take Italy or Spain, France or Greece, Lebanon or Turkey, Tunisia or Morocco, all countries around the Mediterranean Sea produce a tasty variety of agricultural products, and all of these countries export their agricultural products to the world. So, if they do already, why do we at Messe Düsseldorf believe that the markets need another specialized platform? Why is this fair that much important for the Mediterranean countries? First of all, we found out that there is a huge market potential which is not strategically organized. This is a difference. And as an example, have a look at the retail shelves, for example, in Germany or even here in Belgium or in Great Britain, and you'll find there a Mexican food shelf or an Asian food shelf, but you don't find a Mediterranean food shelf. And that is a question to say why a trendy product like the Mediterranean food category is not categorized, is not easy to find from the consumers.
Production can provide us with the means, the opportunity to help, to support our farmers, and of course, to help our SMEs to further enhance their businesses. I believe that this kind of events not only offer us the opportunity to collaborate, but give us the opportunity to further enhance our relationships in order to overcome the common problems we are facing in the Mediterranean region. We all feel this economic crisis that we are passing through, not only Cyprus and Greece, but the whole Mediterranean region. And I believe that this kind of events will help us overcome all these problems and, of course, to meet the challenges of the future. I'd like to congratulate the people who are taking this initiative ahead. We will be here to support you as much as we can. And my final remark is to wish you the best of luck. And of course, if I still hold the portfolio of this ministry, I will be present at the event in September. Thank you very much.